Hey, Wrench, I see you.
Marcus, you have the rare pleasure of watching a demolition master in his natural environment. Damn, this baby's gonna pack such a punch! Now, the thing about these crazy mafia hooligans, they are always stocked up on the best boom boom ingredients. And I've thrown a little of my own magic dust in there to sign my art.
It's a privilege watching the master at work. Whose place is this anyway?
My best guess? The Bratva probably use these places to put up the Russian mafia's most powerful cretins when they come down to babysit. They're filled with the best shit money can buy, but currently vacant. We need to keep them that way, which is where you come in. Now, I've got DedSec setting up similar bombs and similar Bratva houses all around the neighborhood, but we need you to draw attention away from us.
I like attention. I'm on it. Can't believe I'm doing this to myself.
I will send you the intruder's location.
Here goes. Wrench, they took the bait.
Excellent. The more they're trying to kill you, the more time I have to fuck with their tools.
I'm glad I could help, man. Decoys usually end up getting shot.
Yeah, I hear you.
Them all.
No, I call dibs.
No. We should sink the damn thing.
Aww. Won't that kill the fish? Won't that kill the fish? We don't want to kill the fish.
Marcus, grab the boat and bring it with you. We'll leave it for the police, courtesy of DedSec. That'll get the heat off our backs and put it back on the Bratva, where it belongs.
Can't argue with that. Send me the cords and I'll deliver it to our little party.
I don't see,
see you all there.
Now go!
Move!
The search begins!
Fucking grade A crap!
У нас нарушитель!
Got the USS Drug Belly.
Bringing her to you.
Just in time. We're setting up now.
Keep your eyes open.
Ready?
I'm way ahead of you.
Thank you.